was staring out the window the whole time he was talking to me. It was a filthy pane of glass, I couldn't get a clear view. And as he went on and on, it wasn't the outside world I could see, just the filthy pane that I was looking through. So I had to break the window, it just had to be. Better that I break the window than him or her or me. I was never focused on just one thing. My eyes got fixed when my mind got so. It may look like I'm concentrated on a very clear view, but I'm as good as asleep, I bet you didn't know. It takes a lot of it away if you do. I had to break the window, it just had to be. Better that I break the window than him or her or me. I had to break the window, it just had to be. It was in my way. Better that I break the window than forget what I had to say. Miss what I should see. Because the fact being that whatever's in front of me is coloring my view, so I can't see what I'm seeing. In fact, I only see what I'm looking through. Again, I done the right thing, I was never worried about that. The answer's always been in clear view. But even when the window's clean, I still can't see for the fact that when it's clean, it's so clear, I can't tell what I'm looking through. To break the window, it just had to be. It was in my way. Better that I break the window than him or her or me. I had to break the window, it just had to be. It was in my way. Better that I break the window than miss what I should see. Break the window, it just had to be. It was in my way. Better that I break the window than forget what I had to say. I miss what I should see. A breaking my heart on me, especially me.